I'm Shannon Sims from TMJ4 News, and here are the four things to know. We begin with Storm Team 4 as severe weather is taking aim for southeastern Wisconsin. The first potential round of storms likely arriving after sunset and could pack the biggest punch, including hail. Thunderstorms continue on and off throughout the night. Peaceful protesters marched for the fifth consecutive day here in Milwaukee, all in response to the death of George Floyd in Minneapolis. One group marching over 6 miles from Humboldt Park on the city's south side to Milwaukee Police District 1. Other marches were held in Racine and in Brookfield. Governor Tony Evers is calling on lawmakers to pass a bill that would require law enforcement agencies to reform their use of force policies. Governor Evers also said it is time to confront society's, quote, comfort with racism, end quote. It's the governor's first public comment since protests erupted in Madison and Milwaukee. Pick and Save and Kroger Health are extending their free drive-through COVID-19 testing in Milwaukee this week. It's happening at the former site of the BMO Harris Bradley Center. There's also free testing now at Custard Stadium and outside of UMOS. And those are the four things to know from TMJ4 News. I'm Shannon Sims.